This video goes over an example using all the definitions that we've learned in this section. We will look at functions of two variables, including domain, range, properties of the domain, and level curves. So here we go. For f of xy equals y minus 5x, first, find the function's domain. 2. Find the function's range. 3. Describe the function's level curves. 4. Does the domain of the function have a boundary? Explain your reasoning. 5. Is the domain an open region, a closed region, both, or neither? Explain your reasoning. And 6. Is the domain bounded or unbounded? Explain your reasoning. So first, find the function's domain for f of xy equals y minus 5x. All sets of xy values produce a valid outcome in this function. So, the domain is all ordered pairs xy in R2. Find the function's range. A linear function will cover all z values, so the range is R, all real numbers. Now, let's describe the function's level curves for f of xy equals y minus 5x. We know that level curves are f of xy equals c, where c is a constant. So y minus 5x equals c. Solve for y, and we get y equals 5x plus c. This is the set of all lines of slope 5. The y-intercept will change for different values of c, but the slope will always be 5. Does the domain of the function have a boundary? Explain your reasoning. So I would answer no. Since the domain is the entire xy plane, it does not have a boundary since the plane expands to infinity. Is the domain an open region, a closed region, both, or neither? Explain your reasoning. Since there's no boundary, the domain does not contain any boundary points. This is the definition of open. But it also contains all of the boundary points because there aren't any. Containing all boundary points is the definition of closed. So the domain is both open and closed. Is the domain bounded or unbounded? Explain your reasoning. Well, the domain is all of R2. R2 is infinite. Therefore, the domain is unbounded since it cannot be contained.